Hi, it's Carol. I'm Spray at Pentland Plaques. Well, everything is looking so colourful this week. Look behind me, this is part of our primrose crop, all starting to flower and looking magnificent. We still have some cyclamen left. They are on special offer now. And we have 10 centimetre primroses like this. These are ones you would just put on a windowsill in your kitchen, something like that. If you like ivies, to plant up containers or just pop on a table or something. And then mainly it is 1 litre primroses. Lovely double ones like this one, Primlet, and then really interesting colours. You know, sort of dusty shades here. This is Silver Shadow, gorgeous pinks, apple blossom, really sweet pink that one. All the shades of blues and lilacs in Frosty Morn. Nice warm colours. This one is Chameleon, really lovely shades there. The sort of denim blue colours I think are really sweet as well. This is one called Moonstone. And then more pinks in Lipstick, some nice shades there, you know, a variety of shades, not all just one colour. And then a kind of mottled effect here in Ice Strawberry. Really lovely, the kind of, you know, real primrose that everybody loves, that pale yellow cottage cream. And at the front, huge flowers in this one called Rambo. Look at the white one in there, massive flowers. And then we've got the Stella, which is really beautiful. Coming into flower, big strong stems. These are hardy and perennial, so you put them in your garden and they come back year after year. We've also planted lots of containers with the different shades, some mixed ones, some of this one here, which is Forza, which is all the kind of warm salmony pinky shades. So the planted containers are looking lovely as well. There's lots of new things coming along. That's just the beginning of the Dianthus. There's obviously Sinetes and Nemesia. So watch this space for lots more. But at the moment, really, it's all about colour in your gardens with some of the hardier things and in your house as well. So have a look online and see what we've got and get your orders in.